How big was it?
If you pointed a gun at David's head right now, you would not be able to get him out of the street in that spot.
I would never do that.
When you're casting a big rising brown trout like that, you don't move. You'll be here for 2 hours.
Yeah.
There's another fly.
The same kind?
Mm-hmm. You can tell by the way they fly. They're different patterns. A caddis will fly differently than a mayfly, fly differently than a stonefly. The smaller fish tend to be more aggressive because they don't grow enough yet. So the fish gets to be that size, it's been around a couple of years, and part of the pool. Plus also, when a fish gets to be that big, they tend to shy away from flies, and they become more cannibals. I mean, he will eat other trout.
Wow.
And you don't get that big by just sipping on bait flies.
No.
You've got to have a bigger stuff in your diet. Plus, the larger brown trout generally feed better at night because they are more aware of their surroundings and more cautious.
Right.
They don't get to be big like that, like in the stupid.
No.
The young fish that just doesn't smack anything.
Yeah.
Fly.
Yeah.
Another caddis fly. These tank caddis come off all year round. That's why when you said, what should I put on? I said, go to the caddis because the fish are accustomed to seeing them. this?
Yeah, that too. Holy cow, man.
How big is it?
Probably in the 18-inch category.
Yeah, usually.
It's from that rock up there as the water comes around between there and Pyramid Rock. Where that the white foam comes down.
Off that rock right there with the shrub.
Yeah, that's prime time. I think it's worthless for Nicole to nymph this part of the water in close.
See, what happens is sometimes when you have rising fish like that, if you keep casting something like this over them, you're going to put them down.
Right.
So what you want to do, as soon as you see rising fish, you stop and you go to the fly that you think they're taking. Like this would be the caddis fly that they took a big fly on. So we don't want to put the fish down. That's why we just walk away.
Now, you could also take that streamer and fish this white water. There will be fish. When I was here last week, a friend of mine took two beautiful fish out of that white water with blue wing olives over the far side. So if you were to run a streamer through that white water, you might pick up something very easily.
I don't think he's coming back today.